Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have six noteworthy updates to talk about this month. Let's start with some general updates. We have some powerful additions to web analytics that give you new insights on your website's visitors and traffic drivers. First, we've integrated web analytics with Google Search Console data. Just filter by source, is Google, to see the keywords that are actually getting you clicks under traffic sources. Next, look under locations to see your visitors' browser languages and tweak your content strategy accordingly. Lastly, you can now see the HTML history for pages directly in Web Analytics with Page Inspect. No need to leave the tool. Moving on to Site Explorer, the Organic Keywords report now features a position chart that shows keyword distribution by position over time. This lets you easily track the movements and performance of keywords by popular ranking groups. This chart is already in Overview, but now you can access all the filters here with it to slice your data even more. Moving on to Rank Tracker. Use a new Share of Voice and Share of Traffic Value metrics and charts in Overview, Dashboard, and Competitors Overview to measure your brand's popularity and visibility for your tracked keywords across organic search. Moving on. In the GSC Overview report, we've added a Keywords History chart with position groups. This feature doesn't exist in Google Search Console itself, so take full advantage of it in Ahrefs to track performance for different position groups and adjust your content strategy accordingly. Also in the GSC Overview report, we now show a page history chart. Use it to see how your published pages have evolved over time and cross-reference them with performance. Moving on to one general update. You can now purchase Project Boost add-ons for all verified projects, even if you're on a free Ahrefs Webmaster Tools plan. On top of all additional features listed, applying a boost to a project also grants you 1 month of historical data and unlocks all reports inside Explorer for that project. For example, boosting a project lets starter and light plans access advanced reports like page inspect, site structure, calendar, broken backlinks, and so on. I'll leave a link to learn more about project boosts in the description below. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny. See you in the next update and have a great day.